Throughout this year at TAFE, I have studied many artists. These artists, as well as my teachers, Ray Rickson and Jeremy Sheehan, have all said the same thing. Be adventurous. Be bold. Take risks. Hold your nerve. During sculpture, I came across Nikki de Saint-Fillet, who embodies all these qualities, as well as a lavish use of vibrant colour. I embrace these principles in my own work, Somebody's Party. This work was a turning point for me, the start of a new artistic vision, which has flowed through to the portraits I present today. During a woman's lifetime, there will be moments of dissatisfaction. These can cause simple frustration or be a catalyst for change. Young girl, 6, is very dissatisfied. She has learnt she can't have everything her own way. Life's first hard lesson. Thank you. young woman, frustrated and dissatisfied with our dysfunctional society, asking questions, searching for answers. The quest begins. Time for reflection, to re-evaluate, to reinvent. Dissatisfaction, a catalyst for change.
That's me in the corner. That's me in the spotlight, losing my religion. Trying to keep up you, and I don't know if I can.
Thank you.
Kitty is in her 90s. Her husband of over 60 years has recently died. He was her carer. She now faces losing her independence, a final turning point. Kitty told me there is a sense of shock. You never really believe you'll get old.
All this feels strange and untrue, and I won't waste a minute without you. My bones ache, my skin feels cold, and I'm getting so tired and so old. The anger swells in my guts, and I won't feel these slices and cuts. I want so much to open your eyes, 'cause I need you to look into mine. Tell me that you'll open your eyes. 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 Get up, get out, get away from these liars, 'cause they don't get your soul or your fire. Take my hand, not your fingers through mine, and we'll walk from this dark room for the last time. Every minute from this minute now, we can do.
And you, my father, there on that sad height, curse, bless me now with your fierce tears, I pray. Do not go gentle into that good night. Rage, rage against the dying of the light.
To look into my